What's up guys, welcome to the Japanese version of Dino Dominion. In this video I'm gonna explain for the people that can't speak Japanese or read it. I can't either, but because I played this English version so much, I could just could play the Japanese version because I knew most what most buttons were, and I've learned new buttons over time. So let's just start the game. This is just a new account of mine. I have a level 124 account on Japanese Dino, and another one level 110, I believe. So let's just start the game. Of course, this is announcements. This one's saying there's a new Dino in the cages. Japanese Dino Dominion have much further already in updates and stuff. They have. Where in English we only had SS plus for the strongest. There's God Dinos here. Another God Dino, which is like, oh, I can't really show you at the moment, but I'll show you the. I can show you the God Dino, I guess. I don't have one. Oh, no worries. Okay, God, you have like this red God, and then there's like gods can go up to level 100, and there's also where SS only went to 80. The new gods can go to level 120. New type of dino called Dino. Like for example, you get this one, and then it's a rare or SS plus God, whatever. Have five of the same type D. If you do have the same kind. Levels higher than it's normally. I haven't really upgraded original type D with no lower than normal. So, hope I explained it enough for you guys. So, of course, this button is quests, which is pretty self-explanatory. This symbol means like explore the regions. All right, this is small quest. These are daily of hours. These quests show up. You can get fuel and stuff. So let's just do this quick daily quest. Let's see, where is this guy? All right, he's over there. Let's move over there. Let's quickly move. Also, first 30 levels, if you start, there's no fuel cost. So that's awesome. There's also 3x experience, so it's. You'll be level 90 in no time. This 3x experience will stay till level 90. This means GP is upgrade serum. The chance to find upgrade serum is higher. Sometimes it's fuel, sometimes it's, I don't know, something else maybe. I just named my Dex English names. All right, let's hope we encounter this quest creature. By the way, there's also a skip button, which is, I think, is the best invention ever. You can skip battles, which gives you a great advantage and at events, so you don't have to wait for the whole battle to end. All right, this is like the encounter target. It's from the quest. These yellow quests most of the time have only two. You only have to kill two of them, and then you get the reward already. So let's just quickly keep fighting. You guys see the leveling is so fast at the beginning. After level 90, it gets harder though. I see I have finished a quest. What quest did I finish? Already the daily? I didn't even see. Oh yeah, see, I finished him complete. But let's just quickly show you guys what everything means. Experience, friend point, silver, whatever. These are quests. Squad tasks. Oops. This part of the community, most stuff is in English. If you guys see friends list, find friends, greeting, mail, forums, military unit trade, which is pretty cool. You can also trade dinos now, but you have to play for 40 days game time, and you have to be level 17 up, I believe. All right, forums. There's forums in English too, which I think is great. When I started playing these forums, but because there's so many people. Coming to this version, Japanese version from the American one, they decided to make at least an English forum for us. Of course. Let's continue on with the main menu. This is the dyno, where all your dynos are. These are filters and stuff, level, filter on level, highest level up, filter on kind, so the strongest are at front, air, and there's like tons, HP, attack, this is like plains, we do mountains, you get the guys that are best in. DNA, self-explanatory, everybody knows from the American Dino Dominion what DNA does. If you have more than 50%, you can get a dino from it, which is a little bit stronger than the original normal one, but where only time DNA really counts is if you have S plus or SS plus DNA, which is great. There's no X anymore, which I think is too bad. This is shop. You can just buy stuff here with your PayPal account or whatever. Get out of here. This is your profile. This is level up points. This is where your items. You can see your items. I can quickly explain to you guys what these items are. Normal fuel tank. This is fuel tank with only 50 fuel in it. This is a fuel tank that you have to pay for, which is also the main trading currency in this game. Small energy 50. This is 100, 300, and this is also a trading item, I think. This is normal DNA. This is DNA you have to pay for, which in American this was the normal one, but they changed it to this. I think this is also currency. No, so GP10 explains itself. 50, 100, 200, great. SPX, I think that levels up to skills. I'm not sure what SPX red does. Three levels up, I see. Okay, so one level up, three levels up. This one you can, these are your helicopter tickets. You can travel to other regions real fast using a helicopter. These are different kinds of upgrades. It's a, if you're like your dino is max level, you can use these. As you can see, it's every kind has a different one, different dino, different upgrade. This for water, flying, like the T-Rex kind, as you guys see. That gives extra stats. It's like a still another leveling up. So if you use two of these on one dino, but that's already level 80, it will still become level 80, but it has an another level added to it, like it's not 81, but it's like a special level. This one you can use on any of the dinos. Okay. Of course, this press this if you want to change your comments. This is your referral code. These are announcements. This is the upgrade part. You put your dino in here. Let's upgrade this one. Or do auto. Then it will put all the dinos that are not in your deck into the upgrade queue. And it will level up your dino. These are the upgrade serums. Like that. Here are the special ones, as you guys can see. So, if this guy's, I have an S, I'm pro, but you're not bigger guys, so. This is encyclopedia, or whatever you call it. You also have skill decoration list, is like prices. If you like complete a zone, you get one of these things. Same for PvP and Colosseum. Alright, let's quickly head on. This is options. If you want to save your account, press this one and then just press Google or something. I have this one on my to do account from the email or whatever. Gifts, here are all your gifts. Options already showed you guys. Let's go to decks. There's two different decks. This is the normal decks. This is decks for Pangaea Gate event. I'll show you. It's pretty easy. If you know what you're doing. I always picked the bottom one, which I don't know. It allows most dinos in your deck. Outer deck. Okay, let's put it up. As you see. There we go. And this you can do for every region. And then at Pangaea event, all your dinos fight three other players with their dinos, and the one that wins gets the most biggest prize. Dino cages. These are all pay for cages. This is a pretty nice cage. This is a 300 France points cage, which also drops God. I yesterday had a God from it, which is pretty cool. This is a normal dino cage. It only gives it don't gives higher than S dinos. There's a this is the Type D cages. Squat. Squat is almost the same as I can't really show you guys at the moment, sorry. Decoins, these are special coins you get for completing a quest or whatever, or achievements, like gaining level 50 and level 100. And from with these points you can buy tickets, fuel, or whatever. Yes, I see. This is the event button. I can't press it now because there's no event at the moment. I think this is riding. It's pretty self-explanatory. This is fuel refill. Somehow the compass doesn't work here. This is day and night. This is the code of the region you're in at the moment. Name of the place. This is the map. So you guys see the English name is at the bottom. So if I want to go here, guys see you can press this H. I'm not even at the entrance. You can use the helicopter with silver coins or with helicopter tickets, but I don't have any helicopter tickets. This account is pretty noob. All right, let's get back here. Yes, this is VS battle. I'm not sure if I can win any VS battle at this level, but let's just get this guy. I probably won't win. I don't know, maybe I will. I guess I will. Boom, yeah, easy life. Victory. Money, love your dinos, get experience. This is stealing DNA from refill energy. I think I did most of it. I have a new. See, I have a new PvP battle decoration because I got two wins in a row. And you get this stuff. I'm not sure what you can do with it. I'm not sure if you get any prizes from it, but this was quick explanatory video and gameplay video of the Japanese Dino Dominion version. If you're gonna play this, well, I suggest you play this because if you like the American one and English one, or you're just new to the whole game, using this video you can probably get far in the game. The rest you will learn over time. Yeah, you can also press this button, but you can see where your quests are. So my quest is now to explore these four areas, and I haven't completed because this one is still closed, and this one and this one. You can also go to your quests from here. So yeah, if you want to play this game, and yeah, if you're gonna play daily and be an active player, you can always join my squad if you want. It's called English Dinos. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this helped you to play the Japanese version. So, see you guys later. Bye bye.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. See you guys later. Bye bye.